It's One Water Day 2021, and the theme of this year's commemoration is valuing water.
Valuing water means recognizing and considering all the benefits of water, including economic, social, and ecological dimensions. Improved water resources management requires decision based on economic efficiencies, social equalities, and ecological sustainability.
There are many simple ways that we can conserve and manage our water resources sustainably. Ways like turning off the tap while you're brushing your teeth or simply using a cup. Disposing of your waste properly. Reducing food waste. Fixing water leakages at home timely and promptly. Reducing your shower time or simply using a bucket. We speaking up against bush burning and deforestation are ways that we can consciously ensure that water is available for everybody at all times. We can all be good water stewards by simply changing our habits.
In Nestlé Agora Factory, we make water sustainable by targeting our daily consumption of water per tonnage of products so as not to exceed our targets.
As an organization, we understand water is valuable to our operations, and as such, we at Nestlé, we continually ensure the use of water resources in our operations through defining yearly targets for water consumption, the water level measurement for our boreholes. We continually improve on our water consumption through water saving initiatives, such as recycling of treated water for cooling to our operations, among others.
Water preservation should be paramount on our minds. Arrest all leakages, whether at home or at work. I urge us all to ensure zero waste to water so we can continue to have consistent supply of water.
So, as we celebrate World Water Day 2021, we'll be holding several conversations around how to place value on water, how to preserve water, how to manage water properly. But more importantly, is a call to action. What are you doing? What actions are you going to take to ensure that we're managing water responsibly, we're using water responsibly, and we're ensuring that this water is preserved for the next generation? I say happy World Water Day, and let's take action together, because it takes all of us to place the right value on water.